There are endless variations on the same theme, all indicative of the generally laconic nature of Australian outback humour.
I was drinking in the bar, the birds were popping, this long skinny fella comes in. Greasy old moleskins, concertina leggings on his face, there's a devilish grin. Well, he breasts the bar, gives a little yee-haw, says, I'm sorry that I got no dough, but I'll spin you a yarn if you buy me a drink, it's a story that you all should know.
Yes, he said he was a drover, the finest in the land. He was travelling around Australia, 10,000 goannas in hand.
He said, I'm droving 10,000 goannas, I've been 5 years on the track. Started at Cairns where we dipped the mob, and then we headed for the great outback. We went due west to the Curry, across them black soil plains. We got bogged down at the Isa and had to fit the goannas with chains.
Yes, he said he was a drover, the finest in the land. He was travelling around Australia, 10,000 goannas in hand.
While walking them down the Murrinjay track, the goanna started climbing trees. But a drover's got to improvise, so I solved that problem with ease. The monsoon rains was due to start, we had no time to lose. We got 40,000 sardine tins and we fed the goannas with shoes.
Yes, he said he was a drover, finest in the land. He was travelling around Australia, 10,000 goannas in hand.
While we clanked across them gibber plains, he'd hard on shoes out there. But the move paid off in the Channel country, because the rivers had filled lake air. I got an old bull camel, and I showed him who was boss. I hit the camel with the old brick trick, and he water skied the goannas across.
The old brick trick, jeez, that must hurt, mate.
I know, only if you get your thumbs in the road, like.
Yes, he said he was a drover, the finest in the land. He was travelling around Australia, 10,000 goannas in hand.
So here I am at the Birds Rule Pub, and if you buy me another drink, I'll tell you about me future plans. That's fair enough, wouldn't you think? He said, I'll have a rum this time, a double. Good luck, yeah, cheers. While I'm off now, mates, so long, hooroo. I'll be in Hobart within 2 years. We called, hang on a minute. We can see you're a bit of a star. But droving goannas to Tassie, that's taking things a bit too far. How do you get them goannas right across Bass Strait? He flashed us all his devilish grin and said, I'm not going that way, mate.
Yes, he said he was a drover, the finest in the land. He was travelling around Australia, 10,000 goannas in hand. Yes, he said he was a drover, the finest in the land. He was travelling around Australia, 10,000 goannas in hand.